Hey, Rosehill fans, you know this song? Hold on, hold on. Let's drink this beer. Hold on. Well, ask that question again. You good? All right. Hey, Rosehill fans, you know this song? This is where we become one big family. And everybody kind of congregates in this area here. I swear to God, we can play this tune in like 3, maybe 4 hours. So get off your asses, come on this dance floor, and have a good time with us. We in every show, just like this here. She's having an awesome time. She's like, look how comfortable he is. Get off your asses, y'all. Beer in there for me, man. We got time.
Grab the beers, Dave. Grab the beers. Beer. Oh, beer. Oh, beer.
This lady over here is on crutches, and she got off her ass to get on the dance floor. I'm ashamed and proud.
Ashamed? I've never missed a rally like this. It's what's scaring me. You keep referring to it as a dance floor. Most people don't like the dance floor.
Yeah, no, this is an audience area.
This is the standing room only. I see most of y'all standing, so why not stand by the stage?
It's a second club, really. That's what I call it.
What?
Second club.
I'm not sure what that means.
Thank you.